to where here? Just going down.
Yeah.
Like right there. Like here.
Yeah. And this is. Oh, it's porn. Lovely. Okay. Need to mute this. Got a whisper, baby, and I do not remember how I got that.
Isaac and his mother lived alone in
Isaac
a small house
and his mother.
Isaac kept to himself, drawing pictures and playing with his toys as his mom watched Christian broadcasts on the television.
Christian broadcasts.
Life was simple.
Shit.
And they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above.
Your
son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved. I will do my best to save him, my lord, Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins. I will follow your instructions, lord. I have faith in thee.
I have faith in thee.
As she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils.
Oh, right. Exactly is the daily. Oh my god, the daily is them two. Alright, I'm gonna try and see if I can get through Azazel. If I can get this fucker. If I can see what the hell is needed to progress further in this fucking game. The game. How are you doing today? Sup, Z Doctor? I'm doing fine. All things considered, a little stressed, but that's about it. That is the wrong button. How are you doing, son of a bitch? Ooh. Okay. like, that just adds a lot of damage. Oh. Ow. Yeah. Okay, there we go. I'm annoyed but good. Hello there, Rage. Rage with the dong emote. Rage against the light, redeem personalized, go fuck yourself. Rage against the light. Go fuck yourself. Yeah, I'm just... I mean, as for me, I'm just kind of here. Still wondering what I'm doing with my life, but that's neither here nor there. Damn it. Actually, exactly what I needed. Alright. So how are you doing, Rage? At this point, I feel like I say that more, it's like a nervous tick. Not that I don't care, but it's like, I don't even remember whether or not I've actually asked. Well, how about you? I'm a little stressed, but overall I'm doing better than I was yesterday, so that's good. Playing some of the Binding of Isaac, because I'm actually very intrigued as to where the hell this story actually goes. I'm gonna exit out of... I don't know why... It's either Streamlabs or Isaac or something, but there's always... something up in the corner, up in that corner. Remember, it's on. Jawbone. So, okay, that one's, I think, fairly useless as well, but, yeah, whatever. Anything specific you guys would like to see me play today? Or is Isaac okay? Bitch. Oh yeah, the end of this was really weird. Have you seen the actual ending, or are you talking about just, good with anything? Alrighty. Whoops. What this does. It was here when you beat it? Oh, yeah. I'm talking about more in general, though. Like, there's more to it than that. There's at least one more extra ending, I think. Oh, there's... Bloody Crown. Okay. I'm not sure if that's going to be of any... use. Like, I know that there's at least one more ending. No! Alright, well now I'm down here. Damn it! Well, right then. Shit. Ow. Both of these suck. At least for Azeal. Start here. The one thing about The Binding of Isaac is that I genuinely don't think I have that much to say about it, and I think I've said this before, but with this one, I'm just intrigued as to what the hell is going to happen next, so I'm not even sure. Yeah. If I know.
I'm excited.
Okay, so what's this? Exclusive access. It's interesting. Excited. All right. What do we have here now? Ross. Okie dokie. Oh well, this blood buddy helps with those things. Thank you. flip. Might as well use that now. Okay. Fine with that. Starting my second playthrough of West of Loathing. I may need to play that one because that one does look interesting. I'd probably play that one on stream if for nothing else because Richard Fiddler. Ah. Sounds remotely sexual. Therefore, I am intrigued. I have that one thing on the Discord that's like of all unfortunately named athletes. Dick Fiddler sounds like something, it sounds like somebody who would be on that. Okay, I don't think my friend unfortunately didn't get it. Oh. Well, it took me a second to get it also. Okay, well, I got flat stone as opposed to sinus infection. I don't believe either actually do anything for me. Because I am a Zaz. Honestly, it was a bit immature of me. That's a solid one. I don't think I would, probably come up with something significantly worse. Okay. Going for obvious, but not too obvious. Oh, well. Honestly, I think it's more slick. Yeah, take a second to think about that one. Too tough on myself? Well, yeah, probably. Hell if I know. What the hell? Oh, damn it. Ah, fucking with that thing. I hate these freaking pointed rocks. In fact, this is the first time in 3 years I named my character something other than Zed, Doctor, etc. Oh yeah, I pretty much just gave up quite a while ago with naming my characters anything even remotely normal. Everything is Dick. Everything is Dick pun. Either that or just lazy silliness. Or just outright insanity. Wormwood. And a fun fact about the Binding of Isaac? Oh my god. What the hell? Interesting boss. Well, it was the exact same as the other one from last time. Random fun fact about the Binding of Isaac, though. If I understand correctly, Super Meat Boy is made by, I think, the same people. Well, there's a random fun fact for you. It's a thing that can happen. You touch that flame, go over here. Into the mirrored world. Well, now she got. That's what it does? Yeah. That's how you gotta do it. Is you need to, well, do that. Now this is not permanent. Actually supposed to, yeah. Yeah, and then you get knife handle. Well. As for a fun fact, I'm not sure if I can give you a better fun fact than that, because I don't know that much about, like, the development and such of this game. I know that now there are super secret rooms. That the only way you can get to them perfectly fine. Well, hopefully it's acceptable at least. Now collecting Mom's knife. So we can go and attack Mom's heart. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh. I'm gonna try that one more time. Yes. Okay, I don't know how much stuff I have left. Should be good though. Feels cursed, kinda. I don't know. I probably should have used that. It's fine though. Of course, I accidentally use it now. Because I couldn't come up with one for the Binding of Isaac, I'll just come up with a random one. Did you know that when you're scared, you produce more earwax? Hear about that. Well, you very well may have heard about that from me at this point. I don't really feel like touching that again. I don't know exactly what it does. Yeah. Lint roller near me, but no tissues. Use a lint roller. It's covered in lint. I think I'm boned. All right. Okay. Lesson learned. Not really. Okay, so that's okay, understood. That's what happens when you bomb. When you bomb? In the mirror world. What just happened? Oh, I bombed the mirror while I was in the mirror world because I didn't know what happens. And apparently if you do that, then your health gets drained away until you die. I'm a lot more prone to just giving up than some of these other expert Isaac runners. The run's not going good. I'm just fine with saying, fuck it. If I don't like the first item or something. Oh, there we go. Why should I worry? Why should I care?
I said it like that.
Let's go to secret room first. Okay.
Man. Go to Kentucky Fried Man.
There's more machines. Well, not for this one, which sucks because this item is not that good. Oh, You. Ah, speedball. Okay. Gave a marge to that one. I like that one. That one I like. Selling my soul when there's nothing to buy. That is a Mudvayne lyric. Shit. Got it. Ow. This is. So why did I do that? All right then. Shit. Friendly fly. Sounds so fucking angry about it, yeesh. Oops.
Teleport.
Alright, let's go again.
Your favorite part of the update? I gotta be honest, I'm not even sure at the moment because I don't think I've seen that much of it. mean, thus far, I like the fact that Isaac talks now. Makes me think that there may end up being a story that I actually care about at some point. A 30-game losing streak. That's mostly because I quit if I don't like the start of it. So. Like now. Do much either. You know what? Getting kind of tired of that, so I'm just gonna make a quick change. Just frag it. I'm sorry to say I'm gonna go to bed. I'm feeling drained today. Alrighty, well, have a wonderful night's sleep, Zidokta. I am going to switch over to something else. But yes, have a wonderful night's sleep. I'm off for 2 days, so. So yeah. Great.
Grash.
Grash. Yeah, I think let's go with that. I like that idea. Time for